It's a gargantuan seven-storied structure with no apparent rhyme or reason.
Built on the orders of a grieving widow. Sarah Winchester's mind is as chaotic as the house itself. We're worried about her sanity, Dr. Price.
Mrs. Winchester, it's a pleasure to finally meet you.
Do you believe in ghosts, Dr. Price?
I do not believe in anything I cannot see or study.
I feel their presence. In the air, in the walls, it has found us.
Mrs. Winchester, why all the construction?
The spirits, killed by the rifle. We lock them away. 13 nails seals them in. I will do whatever it takes to protect my family. This spirit has a power we've not seen before.
Beautiful dreamer, wake unto me. Starlight and dewdrops are waiting for thee. Sounds of the rude world heard in the day.
I'm not afraid.
Loved by the moonlight of all passed away.
You leave my family alone. Your anger will never defeat us.
Human touch. We need that touch from the one we love almost as much as we need air to breathe. I never understood that until I couldn't have it. It never fades away. This is my life with cystic fibrosis.
Hi, Barb.
I'm still looking at that thing out of my face.
What would I do without you?
You'd die.
People with CF aren't supposed to get within 6 feet because we could end up catching each other's bacteria. You followed me.
With the intent of introducing myself, I'm Will Newman.
You're the kind of guy that ignores the rules because it makes you feel in control. Am I right?
You're not wrong.
You think that's cute?
Do you think it's cute? There's no room in
war. Do you know how lucky you are to be here?
Nothing is going to save our lives. We're breathing borrowed air.
These meds are not optional.
Yeah, that's probably why they keep shoving them down my throat.
Okay, we're gonna do our treatments together, so that way I know you're actually doing them.
Shake on it.
Funny. Baby, it hits so hard,
holding on to my chest. Don't tell me the one time you're interested in some guy, he's also got CF.
I just helped him set up his med cart.
I know you, Stella. Organizing a med cart is like flirting.
6 feet apart at all times, you both know the rules. You catch his infection and you can kiss new lungs goodbye.
I don't want to hurt you.
I can't.
This whole time I've been living for my treatments instead of doing my treatments so that I can live. And I want to live.
After all that CF is stolen from me, I don't mind stealing something back. 304 millimeters, 12 inches, 1 foot.
Five feet apart. Are you in?
Big night. Don't be nervous.
You want to give me some tips?
Don't mess it up.
I love you, Ronnie.
I love you, too.
Let's get a picture.
Let Phil take it, though, so it doesn't suck.
All right. Big smiles.
Hey, world! I love Melissa Moody!
Melissa.
Hi, Philip.
Wow. Guess it's been a long time.
It must seem strange, me showing up here after all these years.
I've only ever been with Ronnie. The night that he died, 5 years ago. Now some strange miracle has happened. This baby inside me belongs to Ronnie.
Get her out of my house. My baby
sleeps in the middle. It is completely impossible. The tears she
cried was not completely impossible. I will
come and whisper. Does she seem stable? Your
tears. Why are you doing this?
Baby, break them. Ronnie would have liked you looking out for her. You two always had a thing.
There's more answers than those you can see.
I'm not crazy. It's just the only answer that there is.
Is it?
I get confused.
What did you do to her, Richard?
You just have this big web of deceit going on.
Sarah!
Oh my God.
Sarah!
If we knew the whole truth, would we be less afraid? Or more?